What's going on, guys? Fighters Davey here, back with another video, and today I'm playing a game I don't know how to read the title properly, because I don't know how to read, but I'll try my best. Yeah, that's it. I think I properly signed up for this game. I'm not sure. I don't really know what I'm doing. I think I'm done. I don't think that last one's a man. I don't think what I'm doing is healthy. Alright, I'm gonna be serious now. What is this? What is this? There's something wrong with me. No, not enough. Perfect. I like messing everything up. This reminds me of those nicotine ads with the USB mouths. I named it fake because it's not real. Where am I? It smells like old times. Main quest, chapter 1, a familiar village. Start! Welcome, you are now off. You are now off to journey, you brave child. Because I know how to English 100%. I am at ill. Once I aspired to be a hero and set out on my own a journey. And now I'm mayor of this village. People's lives have changed with alchemy, but people's reasons have never changed. For those who become adults, everyone must make a journey. In this world, it must be too strong to survive. Take this sword. This is the legendary sword of the hero Sunseed. Now you will be in charge of a reasonable. The Holy Sword Excalibur. That's what that is. A hero sword. You think you can handle it? Challenge yourself here. I want to change target. Get smacked. He hit me. He hit me again. Clear. This sword is said to cut the whole forest and is made by alchemy. If you can master it, you won't be playing around. What about this? If you can defeat me, then your hero dream won't come true. If you can't defeat me, then your hero dream won't come true. Take it seriously. Well, I guess my hero dream won't come true. Dang. Guard yourself on my attack. Run.